responsible for protecting the royal family and every single Lasat. Their safety was my duty.
You couldn't have stopped the Empire.
I fought to the end. We held the palace. And then there was a bomb. And when I woke up, it was all just gone. We retreated. I was as good as dead. At least until Kanan found me.
The darkness is too strong for you, Orphan.
It is swallowing you up, even now.
No!
Your master will die.
No!
Your friends will die, and everything you hoped for will be lost. This is the way the story ends.
No!
My name is Rex, Captain, 501st Clone Battalion. The commanders Gregor and Wolf.
We were sent by Ahsoka Tano.
Ahsoka Tano.
I fought by her side from the Battle of Christophsis to the Siege of Mandalore, and a friend of hers is a friend of mine. Commander? You got old.
Had to happen sometime, Rex.
I'm glad you're still alive.
You too.
I see. Fear.
In the spiders?
Ezra.
Ah, your thoughts dwell on your apprentice.
He's in danger. No! No, it's not Ezra. Or the spiders. It's me.
I know why you want the children. Well, who doesn't want to be a mother?
Things were better on Lothal.
Maybe not great, but never like this. See what the Empire has done to your lives, your families, and your freedom? It's only gonna get worse. Unless we stand up and fight back. It won't be easy. There'll be loss and sacrifice, but we can't back down just because we're afraid. That's when we need to stand the tallest.
That's what my parents taught me. That's what my new family helped me remember. Stand up together.
Because that's when we're strongest.
As one.
Truth is it? I left to save everyone. My mother! My father! My brother! Everything I did was for family! For Mandalore! I built weapons! Terrible weapons! The Empire used them on Mandalore, on friends, on family, people that I knew. They controlled us through fear. Mandalore, fear of weapons I helped create. I helped enslave. what I did! My family didn't stand with me. They chose the Empire. They left me. Gave me no choice.
No!
That was a mistake.
Why? Because you have no one left to die for you.
No, because I have nothing left to fear.
Yeah, I think he's better than okay.
You were right. I was a coward. But now I know there's something stronger than fear. Far stronger. The Force. Let me show you how strong it is.
Can you tell me where the remaining Jedi can be found?
There are no Jedi. You and your Inquisitors have seen to that.
Perhaps this child will confess what you will not.
I was beginning to believe I knew who you were behind that mask. But it's impossible. My master could never be as vile as you.
Anakin Skywalker was weak. I destroyed him.
Then I will avenge his death.
Revenge is not the Jedi way.
I am no Jedi. I won't leave you. Not this time.